there. This is a diet clinic, yeah. How can I help you? You're overweight? Okay. What's your name? Josh. What's your age? 24? Okay. That's pretty young for a overweight man. And what's your height? 5'5"? Okay. Go measure your weight in that cylinder, okay? Okay. Now, have you been eating a lot of junk food? You have been? Oh, but have you been working out, doing sports lately, every day? No? Have you been eating salads and good food like that? No? Okay, your routine is wrong. If you want to be like normal and be like me, okay? Like me, yeah? All you have to do is stop eating junk food and eat good food, healthy food like salads, barbecue chicken, stuff like that, yeah? And etc. And you have to stop eat before you sleep. Did that make sense to you? It means like what hour do you sleep in? At 9 o'clock. You have to stop eating at 7 o'clock, and every day you have to stop eating at 7 o'clock and before going to bed, before 2 hours, yeah? And at least do sports every day for 30 minutes. Yeah, maybe you go to the park and go run like every overweight man or woman, yeah? And I'm going to write the list for you, the food that you should not eat. And what was I going to say? Go downstairs and get. Okay. Let me see your blood cells. Are they sugary or not? High in sugar. This is going to be painful because we're going to put a syringe in you. Okay. It's good, fine, okay. And all you have to do is maybe every day you can work out in the gym if you want and work those muscles, yeah? And this is going to, you are going to be skinny like me, okay? And this is a good advice for you, so yeah. Go downstairs and take your receipt and go. And do not eat a lot of fat, a lot of food. You eat, when you wake up, you can eat cereal. And you can eat maybe barbecue midday, in the afternoon maybe. And the dinner, make it maybe fruit salad and yogurt, yeah? Every day. And you can change it a little bit, I will tell you, when the second day comes. Maybe the first food, maybe you can eat salad. Yeah, and afternoon you can eat, example, barbecue, yeah? And the dinner maybe you can eat just yogurt and bread. I'm sorry why can't I talk today? I'm so sorry. You have to go on a diet and play sports and do not eat unhealthy stuff like junk food. And drink a lot of water every day. drink a lot of water. The water is going to be processed in your body, so it makes it healthy. Yeah, every day. Drink at 12 p.m., 1 p.m., 2 p.m., and etc. And let me write it for you so you don't forget. Okay, take this receipt. Okay. And you're finished. You can go now. Guys, before this video ends, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button in the face. And yeah, I'm sorry, this video should have been uploaded yesterday, but I'm busy. I hope you enjoyed this diet clinic video. And I'm so sorry because my voice, I don't know what's with me today. I can't talk properly. So, bye!